She took her dog on a train, and he started going around making friends with all the strangers. He would sit next to them and hold their hand, peek at them through the seats, and even rest his head on them. He then got tired of all the socializing and went to sleep.